a sequel. We're back by popular demand. Come on, everybody, strike up the band.
We're doing a sequel. That's what we do in Hollywood. And everybody knows that the sequel's never quite as good.
A sequel, another feature attraction.
Places, please, light the lights, roll camera, action!
I thought it was the end, but no, my friends, this is when we get to do it all again.
Do it all again.
Until the credits roll, we got another go to show them we can do it all again. We're doing a sequel. But no, my friends, this is when we get to do it all again.
Do it all again.
Until the credits roll, we've got another go to show them we can do it all again.
Plot.
Got it. An epic love story between a very handsome, long-nosed purple thing and a beautiful chicken. Gonzo with the wind.
Does anybody have any other ideas?
Oh, it's about getting the Muppets back together again to stop an evil oil baron from demolishing the old studio.
Fozzie, did you even watch our last film?
How about one of those fish out of water movies?
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that, Lou.
It's about a frog who marries a beautiful, perfect pig. Kiss each other. A lot.
It's for the sure nigger diggy. It's for the sure nigger diggy.
I don't think Americans watch subtitled films.
How about a movie where you don't make a movie?
And we all get to go home early.
Good grief.
It's about a lonely dog. And one night he sees something he should never have seen. And he has to live with a terrible secret.
That sounds a little dark, Rolf.
Kermit, how about the Muppets go on a world tour?
That's perfect.
I thought it was the end, but no, my friends, this is when we get to do it all again. Until the credits roll, we've got another go to show them we can do it all again. We're doing a sequel. It's more of the same.
Let's give it a name.
How about the Muppets?
It's the Muppets again.